Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakhul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king, and attempted to take his mantle. Alakhul failed, and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise. The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell. I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door. Bell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery. We're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Darkblade. Finish this.
Why does Oryx have a prison?
Prison is the wrong term. He holds his victims, tortures them, then renders them down into chitin for his ships.
Chitin? Lovely.
Alakul is near.
I think this is going well.
Alakul, he is hunting you. Then you do not know what you face. The Darkblade is formidable. And left unchecked, a worthy successor to lead the Hive. It hasn't been dark enough yet.
That's very encouraging.
Thank you. soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. The pretender to the crown is dead. Know this, Guardian. Al-Akhul was there when we went down into the pit. What you have done in their names. Toland, Sai Mota, Omar, Ariana 3, Vel Tarlo.
I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments.
Imagine if you are actually super happy. Trying to be this nightfall.
The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their Prime Servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back, and apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and Siva. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back.
I keep forgetting you have to put your grades in there. It's working just right, if you want it.
Down. Got it. Grid's clear. Let's get out of here. deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did.
There's weapons of light behind me.
I think straight up these devil damage is them.
Wait, really? Is that one of the parts?
Yeah.
I swear it would be like jumping, you take extra damage.
That's the other one. Where you get more damage.
Why would the splicers rebuild Sephiroth? They already have SIVA.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sepix perfected, in all his glory.
down this time. Epics was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Dookie.